Which is the strongest currency in the world? The pound? Euro? Yen? US dollar? Nope, the answer is beer. Nothing has more buying power than a case of beer. Whether it floats, flies, rolls, barks, drives, putts, vibrates or sails, you can get it with beer.
It's a currency you know from one day to the next what it's going to be doing and how it tastes. In my opinion, get rid of notes, get rid of coins. Let's just move to beer.
When the world economy shit itself, the beer economy boomed. So we made Tooheys New the official currency of the beer economy. We started by giving the country its first ever comprehensive price guide.
Helping a mate fix a leak. One case. Helping a mate take a leak. 10 cases. Tooheys New, official currency of the beer economy. Apologising for accidentally sending a text to the person the text was about. Six beers. Apologising for sending an inappropriate text to a mate's girlfriend. One case. It was a picture message. Two cases. You sent it to your mate's mum. Three cases.
I can't talk to you.
Why do you have your mate's mum's number? Tooheys New, official currency of the beer economy. Changing a light bulb for your nan. No beers, it's your nan. While she's in the bath, one case. With her boyfriend, five cases. Tooheys New, official currency of the beer economy.
Businesses all over the country got involved. This sent beer trades to an all-time high. To keep up with demand, we created a beer calculator to educate newcomers. We redesigned packaging so drinkers could keep their currency safe, then created an invoicing system to keep each other honest. We graphed spending in the beer economy in real time, sharing our findings in press nationwide. The brewery is now kicking in a stimulus package. A team will travel the country lending a hand in communities, with all the workers being paid in Tooheys New. Everyone had a story about being paid in beer.
I'll pay you a couple of dozen cans if you do me a favour and all this sort of bullshit.
Yeah, heaps of times. You know, we have to do a couple of rescues and we'll pull them out of the water and they'll turn up with a case of beer and happy days. Much better than a bowl of fruit.
Aussies embrace their economy with open arms.
You've reached beer assembly. Leave your details, I'll get back to you.
And Dave's got the right idea.
My mate had a Datsun 120Y which started making some funny noises, so I offered him a couple of cases of beer and he accepted, and I ended up having it for 3 years.
My favourite, actually, filling in for a stripper at a hen's night. I was surprised to find out there's only a few schooners in that.
It's the only payment I accept.
It's a good thing Australia had another economy to rely on, because these guys didn't know their ass from their elbow.